I see a chip on your shoulder. You're a little brother, right? I'm a little brother too. It's not easy what you've been trying to do, becoming the tribal chief and the lengths you've gone to get what you're after. From a distance, I almost admire it. But once the ballyhoo is through, once all the cinema that the bloodline is so famous for is over, there's an old expression in the wrestling business: tomorrow night at SummerSlam, the bell's gonna ring. And when it rings, you're gonna find this out, that you have nothing to lose, and I have everything on the line.
Are you done? Are you? Because you are wasting my time, and I am running out of patience right now. Just like your title reign tomorrow night at SummerSlam.
No, I'm not done. See, you're a self-appointed tribal chief. I stand here, the actual undisputed WWE champion. I stand here atop WWE. I sit on a throne I once broke, and I sit there in deep emotional debt to those who have helped me achieve my goals. Men who paid the price with their bodies, men like Randy Orton. Men like Kevin Owens. And if I lose at SummerSlam, if I lose to you, I can't repay that debt. I don't intend to lose. I intend to pay those men back, pay them back with your blood. I intend what I did to your cousin, Roman Reigns, at WrestleMania when I defeated him in a Bloodline Rules match.
Bloodline Rules, huh? Bloodline Rules match, you keep bringing that match up. You know what? When you beat Roman Reigns at WrestleMania, he was a tribal chief that was weak. You see me, Cody? I'm not weak. As a matter of fact, I'm the opposite. I'm dangerous. And tomorrow night at SummerSlam, I'm gonna show you how dangerous I am. So you talk a big game, huh, champ? I said he talks a big game, huh, champ? Shut up. Let's put your money where your mouth is, all right? Let's make tomorrow night.
Jacob.
Jacob fought two of the Bloodline, and here comes Tama Tonga. Two men who will compete for the tag team championship later tonight, and Rhodes is outnumbered. Here comes Tonga Roa, the powerhouse. Which are very quick.
Bloodline Rules match tomorrow night, that's what you want? I've looked in your eyes, I know what you're all about. Allow me a moment to talk to your friends. Tongalo, I see you there. Just so you know, I ain't scared of you. Tama Tonga, we got a lot of history, more than most people know about. I ain't afraid of you. And Jacob Fatu. As dumb as it is for me to say, I ain't scared of you either, you dumb son of a bitch. Tomorrow
Night, Cleveland, SummerSlam. You want a Bloodline Rules match? It's probably not the smartest decision I've ever made, but it's the only decision I can make. I accept.
Roman coming back tomorrow, definitely. Definitely coming back tomorrow.
This issue is set to challenge. You know what I can do to you right now before SummerSlam? If I snap my fingers, these three men in here will tear your ass apart. But I'm not gonna do that. Because tonight, the tag team titles come back to the Bloodline. And then tomorrow night, that title comes back to the Bloodline too.
I get it. Basically, every time one of you are born, there's one thing in common. You guys hate Cody Rhodes, I understand. But I don't have to fight your family. No, all I have to do is defeat the tribal chief. And since the tribal chief's not here, I'll settle for the wannabe.